I'm going to show you how to remove a glove box on an Audi A3 and a fan eater motor. First, we're going to open the glove box. And this should be 1, 2, 3. There's also one on the 4. And there should be one on the side, just on this little panel. As you can see, in the corner there, 6. So we'll remove those bolts.